A healthy river is something that you can kayak on, or something that you could swim in, something that you can collect rocks and skip rocks, maybe?
I would describe a healthy river as a fast-moving river full of life and fish.
And I want to get out.
Beatrice, how would you describe a healthy river?